Hello, my name is Nicole McNamara, and I teach elementary art K to 5 at North Frederick Elementary School in Frederick, Maryland. One of the flipped models outlined in the 7 Unique Flipped Classroom Models article that looks like a good fit for my elementary classroom is the demonstration focus flipped classroom. And this is where students will have access to a class demonstration. So in my art room, this could be an art skill, a materials introduction, or a technique for using an art material. And then students would have the ability to rewind and rewatch when needed. This would be great for my students to have access to before and even during a class at a center, especially right now where I have students moving through assignments at very different paces. I also really like the idea of flipping the teacher and having the students demonstrate knowledge in a video format from the same article and website. And this could be done as a Flipgrid or a Padlet where students record a video. In the article, The Four Pillars of Flip, What is Flipped Learning? The author talks about how the flipped classroom helps make learning more flexible for students by allowing them to move through the assignments at their own pace. And this really resonated with me because I have students learning at very different levels. So this would help individualize instruction and help me give them attention when they need it or help them in their own learning process. So I really liked that about this article also. But I'm really looking forward to learning about the flipped classroom with everyone and looking forward to meeting all of you.